I'm being called as an expert tomorrow in Hartford, next week L.A. I don't think I make myself clear. This file is going to be evidence in an attempted murder case. I think I've made myself clear. It's not my problem anymore. Goodbye.
Dr. Ferrari's files are evidence in a felony trial. Subpoena them.
He's good.
But what's evidence to us is work product of her. She fight it for sure.
This woman rents herself out as an expert witness, doesn't she?
You're so chubby.
No, no one else will either if you charge her with embezzlement of government property.
Okay, good.
Dr. Berardi took files when she left the ME's office.
Her personal files, which she had every right to.
As an employee of the state, those files were produced at the behest of the state. They were in effect work for hire and work.